Let me.
Da, 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 da,
Still
da.
looking at that goddamn image. Okay, let's see. I am going to refresh the página. There you go.
It's Lumi. Hello, Lumi.
It is Lumi. Hi, Lumi.
It's the boy.
It's the Wi-Fi boy.
It's the Wi-Fi boy. In my next video, he'll pretty much be in half of it.
Yep.
Pretty much. But hello everyone. Welcome to another live stream. With me we have the Skyodolo Boyo himself. Zillion joining us. He's just he's not dead.
I'm not just an embodiment of Twitter and non-existent YouTube videos.
Yes. He's very busy. So am I. Not so much as busy as he is, but still. He's busy. He exists, though, so. You know. What are you working on for vids?
Me?
Yes, vids.
I have recorded and am currently editing a basics of Photoshop video because the amount of questions I have asked about Photoshop is just ridiculously high, so I might as well just make an all encapsulating. Basically, how my tutorials work is, alright, what am I getting the most questions on? Alright, let's make a video about it. Or at least that's theoretically how it's supposed to work.
Yeah, that's about right. At least that'll work. Does Luminix have a YouTube channel? Yes, I believe so. He does. He uploads content. But what were you saying? Sorry, I cut you off.
Oh, no, I finished.
Oh, okay. I hate cutting people off.
Questions in chat. Oh, also, Billy, do you need an extra editor by chance?
Right now, I have two wonderful people who have been editing for me. Maybe not right now. However, I'm kind of happy with where I'm at, and I have two videos in the works that I'm not even working on right now, so that's something. Also, pause. Look at those paws.
Unofficial Adler raid. Oh!
Unofficial.
Yeah, streaming as well.
Unofficial raid? Thought he was still.
Beta,
what? The paws are great.
Fallen.
It's paws. They're great.
They are.
Hello, AJ. I'm gonna talk with Kiwi a bit about modifying these, because right now with my suit I'm getting outdoor foot paws, so I don't really have anything indoors. So I'm gonna try and modify these a bit so I can make them indoor foot paws based on my Sona, which I don't think there's much that needs to be done to it. Just like maybe some claws out of the end, plush claws. And then maybe a little bit of lining near the ankles that's black. But for now.
I would think that would be taken care of in this suit, though. At least from what I know about how they're made. Like, the black lining should be in the bodysuit.
Yeah. That's how it would probably be. But I'll figure that out in time. Yeah. Right now.
Claws are easy. Just some hot glue.
And plus, like, Soren's worn these feet paws, and, like, no one's noticed a thing. No one's noticed a difference. So it's like, if you generally have white feet or close to white feet, you know, people don't care. And plus, like, who can argue with, like, sock paws like this? Like, they're so soft. I can give great steppies. I'm going to be giving you and my other roommates a bunch of cuddles when I get my suit. Bunches of fursuit cuddles.
Well, you can see my face right now. It's just like the...
Unimpressed.
Unimpressed and cringing a little bit.
You like it and you know it.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Should you step on Glitch Lumi? Absolutely. That's how you get him to behave. You prove to him he's bottom.
you don't control Glitch. He is the embodiment of chaos, and you have to embrace it.
I mean, he is, but he can be controlled to some extent.
But do you want... Sometimes it's fun to watch the world burn.
Sometimes, yes. Silence bottom. I fucking love that pic of the crab of the spider crab just like eye lasering whatever it is. The silence bottom.
This head might be a bit too big. Well, I'll just shrink it.
So chat, how are you guys doing this evening? Because I don't know. I don't know where we're going with this. This is just a chill stream. Also, what did you guys think of today's video? P.O. Box thing.
That was quite funny. The fact that I recognized the comic that you were given,
yes,
makes me disappointed in myself.
I mean, I had no clue what I received. Soren was amused by it. I had...
Of course Soren would immediately know what that is.
Yeah. You should definitely get Adler to make an intro. That's what I'm trying. Well, here's the okay, you know what? I'll spoil everyone a little bit. So, when I participated in the Furs for Life sort of thing, I donated a good amount of money to the charity, and they had a bunch of raffles going on. And apparently I won the raffle for an intro from him, or a video, or an animated clip from him. So, I got the email, and then I just directly message Adler. I'm like, hey, is this legit? Like, do I actually get this? And he's like, wait, whoa, you're telling me you got what? And I'm thinking like, oh no, did I do something wrong? What happened? Is this a scam? He's like, dude, I'm gonna get to do your persona. This is gonna be such a better project than I thought. Because apparently he had a bunch of people that he had to do, and he's like, wait, I get to do betas. So he said after he did the PFC thing, he would do mine. So I'm just kind of waiting. But yeah, I'll have one. Because that boy. I'm going to get to see him in 2 weeks, too. That should be fun.
Oh, yeah. PFC.
Mm-hmm.
You guys get to just go to all these cons, and I'm stuck here. Just like...
I mean, you get Furlandia.
Yeah, but... It's gonna take a while.
Like a bit.
2 months.
I mean, it just so happens that this is around the time where all the cons happen around this area.
Fair enough.
Like, even if I didn't like fly to Canada, I could have probably driven, but it would have just been a bit longer.
Where are my
donation notifications? This. Come on. Ah, Streamlabs, why you do this to me all the time?
Shoot, the one picture with the eyes of the character closed, so now
let me check that. Oh, they're quiet? Oh, let me turn that up a bit then. Are they quiet? Hold on. Let me see if I can turn up Zillion.
Am I too quiet?
A little bit. I can just bring up your voice. Talk again.
Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3.
Try again.
1, 2, 3, testing.
Yeah, that's a bit better. I just got to turn down my mic a little bit. That works. Yeah, Zillion's been in the back talking, chatting with me. Sorry if you guys didn't know that until 10 minutes through the stream. Only one person brings it up of like, is there someone in the back with you? Also, thank you, Ark Tchaikovsky for the $3 donation. Protogen Fursona Wen. JK, lots of love, mate. Keep up the amazing work. Well, thank you for the donation and thank you for the kind words. I appreciate it. As for Protogen. Zillion loves Protogens.
So much so that I made one.
Yes. Like, lots of them.
At least trying to.
Yes. But yeah, thank you for the donation. I greatly appreciate that.
If only I could lift my leg up a lot easier to show the steppies or the paws.
What did you 2 years ago say about you?
What?
What would 2 year ago Beta think of you now? Because I constantly think about that with myself.
I don't know what I'd think about me. I mean, back then me would definitely be thinking like, so that's all it fucking took to get famous? Damn. He'd be both disappointed and saddened with himself. I'd probably see it as being that. But that's not how I am now.
Yeah.
Can we get a small loan of 1 million steppies? Of course. It's not even a loan, it's just free. Pineapple has, like, infected me with the steppies. Which is pretty great. Because Majira was gonna try and make me a Moz guy, but he was too late. So now we get steppies.
Well, my boy, we're on different sides of the field now. I can't be friends with you.
Glitch just messaged me on Telegram saying, "I'll top you, no homo." Amazing Glitch. Amazing. That boy needs some help. Yes, Lumi. Lumi will infect us with the ears.
Saving him.
Saving who?
Glitch.
Yeah, we can't save Glitch.
I think it's just a lost cause at this point.
Glitch is gone.
Glitch is gone.
Hashtag glitch is gone.
Oh no, he's gone.
I still love his A&E video though, of like how many times I tell him to like just stop and chill. Meanwhile, the video itself, the A&E vlog, is 70% of it is just him bothering me.
Oh my god.
It's like every.
That sounds like a fun time.
I was with him for 90% of the con, and every time he took out his camera, he pointed it directly at me. Every time. Oh my god. But yes, ears are pretty great. Also, hello, Jim. And yes, we have steppies. We have the sock paws.
Okay, I need to change this.
Here's the only issue. You can't give yourself steppies. That's the only hard part.
I mean, you're trying.
Oh, I am. I've tried. Why is my notification thing not working? My alert box isn't working for anything. Test widget.
Oh, I got a text from somebody. Oh, that's Reddit.
It doesn't really work.
This is a test donation for $1.
Dang.
It's Reddit giving me a call. I better get out. Whenever Reddit is on call, it makes me really glad.
What the hell? Yeah, Streamlabs is fucky with this new update. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I don't want a background color. I just want it to be a thing.
Let's see.
I mean, never use Streamlabs. That's the only thing there is to use. Let me log into Streamlabs. Well, let me just go over one donation we received from AJ, I believe. Thank you for the $5. Worth it for more steppies. Help this boy get them steppies. Of course. Thank you very much for the $5. I greatly appreciate that. AJ, sweet boy. I mean, I can use vanilla OBS, but it just doesn't have that much of features as Streamlabs does. And plus, I'm used to Streamlabs. No, I didn't get $82. It was a test donation. Calm down. No one named John donated me $82. Let me actually fix that right now since I'm right here. Donation goal. Oh, it means we gotta end it though. Ew.
Wait, did Article 13 go through?
Article 13?
Never mind. I don't want to worry about that now. I've got my own problems to deal with.
That's weird.
It also counts. I'm dealing with the world's problems when I can figure out what the hell I'm doing with my own life.
I mean, fair. I don't know what I'm going to do with my own life either, so we're in the same boat. Someone just donated something else, and it's extremely loud in my ear. Oh my god.
Damn updates ruining everything. Boot technology.
Well, thank you, Voss Envis, for the $5 donation. I greatly appreciate that. Although it didn't go through the donation goal, still, I greatly appreciate that. Yeah. Updates ruining everything. Lumi, we need to get you on this, boy. Do your job. Do your job. Steppies. There's so much fluff on this. It's amazing. Oh, exactly, Lumi. Most software is a pile of manure. Lyrath asks, why are you at home? Good question. Next question, what are steppies? Good question. Next question. Oh, I'm awful. So, Zil, what are you up to during this stream?
I am drawing, and then I'm gonna, once I'm done with drawing, I'm gonna get onto SolidWorks and cry.
Oh no, don't cry.
Mostly, I'm just on. Just drawing some stuff. File location. I just want to open this. Get an idea. Right, I need to draw that. Frick.
There's so much floof that just comes flying off of this.
I gotta draw that.
Boy. Boy. How are you? I don't care. Next question. I drew some digital art. I was curious what would be the best way to get it to you. I would say send it to me through a Twitter mention, through a Twitter DM. You can email it to me, or you can tag me on Furfinity if you like. Oh boy, Ragehound, Drag is making you in Sims. Oh no.
Wait, who?
Dracon Man is making me making me into a Sims.
Okay, hold on. This has been posted to the chat, to a chat we're both in, and there is something that somebody created in that Sims that just makes me, it brings me great joy, and I think you should share it on stream. Here, I'll post it in Discord.
Oh boy.
Look at that.
Oh. Well, let me just share my screen. Who's streaming right now? Yes, I'm streaming right now. Hello. He's saying that in my stream chat. Is that Odin? That I believe is Odin.
That is definitely Odin.
That is Odin dog, not wolf. Definitely, oh, a work of art. Is that Kiwi, someone asks? Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Absolutely. I'm looking so pretty. Oh, no. That's scary.
That's 100% Kiwi. Right there. Now merge these layers. Merge layers. Let them merge.
So Adler is still streaming. Yeah, people are like, coming over from his stream to mine. I'm a bit confused by that.
Beta, play Clone Hero so you can beat Asai's one of his highest scores. No, I'm not that good at Clone Hero. What I do want to do is I do want to collab with him and do some sort of like co-op video where I play against him when I wear my fursuit head, or I play with him when I wear my fursuit head, and then maybe get him in on it too. I think that'd be pretty funny. It would bridge a gap between the gamer community and the furry community. Sorta. But I have some ideas.
Isn't that basically what Sonic Fox is doing?
Yes, but it's more competitive. It's not gamer. It's just like...
Esports.
Esports.
It's in a game.
Gamer is more meme-based. Like, I can see gamer as more commentary community than anything. Though then again, it isn't at the same time. It's really interesting how it works. Are you a snail undercover? Yes. Absolutely. That would be pause. Thank you, George C. Or Jorge C. for the $2. I greatly appreciate that. Thank you for the donation. At this point, we're about, what, $10 to more steppies.
Hooray.
Hooray. Zillion, do you want steppies?
Not really.
Have you had steppies?
No.
Well, what's to say that you don't want them if you haven't had them?
Because I don't find it particularly appealing.
Fair. Touché. But seriously, though, you excited for AC? It's gonna be lit. Because that's the next time I'm gonna see you, too.
When?
Anthrocon.
Anthrocon. Oh, yeah, that's a long way of... Think so about... long ways away.
Think about it. It's nearly 3 months.
I'm fine.
Remember how last time, when we were crying about it, we were 11 months away? Now we're 3 months away. Could you believe it? We were 11 months away when I commissioned my fursuit.
When you commit what?
We were 11 months away from Anthrocon when I commissioned my fursuit.
Oh.
Think about that.
I'm gonna stop bitching then.
Bitching about what?
I've got like con withdrawal from MFF.
Oh no.
Like there's nothing and I need to be sedated.
Do I need to come up and visit? Do I need to come up and visit you when I get out of school?
I mean, when do you get out of school?
May 2nd.
Yeah, I get out in April.
Rap.
So I might try to make it to FWA.
Ooh.
And then book it to my Baja SAU competition the week after that, and then Ferlandia the week after that. So I just have... May is just... I was about to say something really raunchy.
Oh, boy.
It's raunchy. Just going to be a fuster cluck of me traveling, doing extremely fun things, and then June and July is just get a fucking job, and then so on and so forth.
Nice. I would do FWA if I had the available time that weekend or that week.
No? Finals?
No. That's when I start my internship.
Lucky. Well, I wouldn't give for an internship.
I don't... I mean, that's according to when I said I could start. I haven't heard back from them. They were sort of like, yeah, we want you. And then they're like, let's meet sometime. I'm like, sweet, I'm available whenever. And I'm like, I don't know. Where are they? Also, thank you, Nameless User, for the $15. I don't know what these steppies things are. It's all right. You'll learn in time. As you go to conventions, ask people for steppies. Now, see, have a